Hey guys, Annette here with Fox 8. Now, I may not be the biggest sports buff in the newsroom, but I can definitely tell you that today's decision to fire head coach Eric Mangini, well, it's been the talk of the town. Now, Mangini had been head coach of the Cleveland Browns for the past couple of years, but he hasn't had a whole lot of wins with his time here. He had a 10-22 record with the Browns, and he finished this season with a 41-9 loss against our rival, the Pittsburgh Steelers. Many fans tell us they were disappointed. Before this, Mangini had been head coach of the New York Jets, and that was for 3 years, and during his time there, he had a record of 23-25. Today at Fox 8, we've had a lot of feedback from our viewers, but I'm curious to hear what's your opinion on the Mangini decision. Were the Browns right in releasing Mangini from the team? And more so, who's going to be the next person to sweep in here and revamp this struggling program? We all know people here in Cleveland are such fans of all of our sports programs. And when we have these pro sports teams from the Cavs to the Indians and, of course, to the Browns, we all want these teams to survive. We all want them to succeed. But right now, it's not so hot for Cleveland sports. So what's next for us all? And who's going to be that person who's going to come in and make things better? Is it possible?